good Wellness Wednesday, everybody. Wendy Bell, Dr. Darren Dubiak from Advanced Integrated Medical 360. I really love this topic today. A lot of the stuff we talk about is gender specific,
right?
Hormones specifically to women. This is everyone. Me. This resonates with me, and I'm really excited that you're doing this.
Well, thank you. Thank you. I mean, a lot of, you know, you and I have talked off air, and a lot of people may or may not know that about you, but this really changed your adolescent and 20s, did it not?
Absolutely.
And you spoke about that to me.
Absolute worst, having to go through this, because the problem with headaches is it's not like a broken arm or a big scar or something that's bleeding. You can't see it, but you can't escape it either in the moment. It's very bleak.
You know, I don't suffer from headaches per se. And when you and I were talking, it's amazing. And even just the patients we see, it is debilitating. It is a disease that's completely debilitating. And I'm trying to shed more light on it from a more integrative functional medicine standpoint. And, you know, guys, the reason why we're talking about this today is you see how we went over blood work, we went over all these hormones, and we talked about GI the past couple weeks.
Sure.
I brought headaches up because besides those factors, hormones, energy.
This is one of the biggies.
You know, it's amazing. We're looking at a lot of patients recently over the past 2 months. Over 50% of our patients suffer from this. And that's a large majority. I mean,
so, but here's the thing that you find out, it's so many things working in concert.
Yeah, yeah. And you know, you think to yourself, well, take a headache, take a pill, right? Or excuse me, have a headache, take this pill.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Or, you know, we're so prone to that anymore. And, you know, what I said, listen, 7 underlying causes of having chronic headaches migraines. And chronic's a big word, okay? So I want to get into this. So number one, musculoskeletal. And we talk about musculoskeletal, meaning all the ligaments, the tendons, the muscles that attach on the posterior aspect of our head. Well, think about it. We are now more sedentary. Yeah, you got it. Sedentary at our jobs.
Right.
And then so many people are so, their days are so geared towards being on the computer, being on the phone, I should have developed something that just kept us in this position all day long. Well, that constant muscle pull to keep this bowling ball on top of our neck, there's a lot of
stress, tension, right?
Did you read my mind? Yes.
Right?
So all those things, so you think about it, tension, headaches. Number one diagnosed headaches in the country today, right? Well, you wonder why this stuff. So if you are, I tell people sit more upright. There's different mechanics that you can do and change the biomechanics of how you're working at your job and even looking at your phone. Hormone balance, of course, hey, it wouldn't be an Advanced Integrated Medical 360 talk without bringing the word hormones up. Well, think about it. You know, especially for men and women, but definitely women, as they're going through those phases of a month, estrogen, progesterone dropping, and they see when estrogen is dropping, that will cause even some more of a headache propensity in females. So definitely that shift during the time of month or even postmenopausal when those hormones are changing, that's a big, big thing that we see for headaches and chronic headache sufferers, especially in females, during especially that time of the month.
Right.
Food and environmental sensitivities. You know, it's amazing to me that we always coordinate food sensitivities to immediate reactions,
allergies,
right? Allergies, something.
Right.
You know, and there's different antibodies, how our body faces different things. So Wendy, listen, we all know, oh, if you had a peanut allergy and if you ate it, immediately hyperflexes, something. So that's called an IgE, immediate related response. Now, an IgG is another antibody. It's a delayed sensitivity. So what's that mean? Well, it means just that. It means I'm having some sort of reaction to something that may come in the form of a skin breakout. GI issues, tiredness, you know, different things that we can't really put our finger on of oh, is that food that caused me to have this? You know what I mean? So we look at ourselves, environmental sensitivities. I mean, especially living in a climate that has four different changes of the season.
Right.
And from a guy who has allergens, this wreaks havoc.
And all the germs.
You got it. And we're going to go on that with weather change. You got it. So many things constantly change with us. Nutrient deficiencies. And I want to go over this because our next video is going to be Alexander going over prescriptive medications and the nutrient depletions they cause. So she's really going to get into that deficiencies. But I mean, think about it. One of the number one items they tell every migraine headache sufferer to take is B2, riboflavin. And it helps from nerve synergistic activity, nerve energy, magnesium. Again, how many women, including yourself, you even told me, Dr. Dubiak, I was on magnesium since I was a kid.
Right.
Because those are big things that we see both work synergistically together, to decrease headache activity. Stress. I mean, come on. If number five...
Said,
yeah,
next.
Yeah, mic drop, what? Number five. But it's everything. And let me tell you why. Because stress is going into this position, stress of our mind, us not shutting off, things calming down, you got it.
Grinding your teeth, waking up and being like, what's wrong with my face?
Stress is everything. Stress causes inflammation, the inflammatory processes of everything on our body, and especially people more prone to headaches are going to get them. Weather changes. So you brought that up. So barometric pressure changes, mm-hmm. right? When there is changes in temperature or changes in that pressure, there's baroreceptors in our body. Those are our receptors, more or less, that feel out different changes happening from heart, everything. Can we, something, right. The old football injury from middle school, I guess, you know? So those changes all help us understand that, wow, there's definitely things happening in our environment that we can't control.
Right on.
But weather is a huge thing. And again, medication side effects. You know, one of the number one things I tell people, it's amazing how with people who chronically get headaches, they chronically take medication for the headaches. But not a lot of people have heard of rebound headaches. And what rebound headaches, more or less, are people trying to get off their medications, not being able, it's almost like being addicted to that medication, your body fighting it. And you and I think, spoke about when you were like, Darren, Dr. Dubiak, I tried to get off some of these things, and oh my gosh, my headaches.
Or whatever, yeah.
You got it. So there was a lot of prescriptive medication where your body just gets so used to, when you take it away, you're going to get a headache, and it scares you because you know how bad that headache was in the first place to get you there. And we look at it by saying, wow, these are different things that we can get you off of to make sure it's a more natural approach. And that's why I want to lead into some of the things of why we talk about this. So guys, listen, when we go over the seven underlying headaches and chronic headache migraine sufferers and some of these reasons, when we get that blood work down that you speak about so much on your shows and constantly are educating patients and your viewers about, of why it's so important, different GI testing that we already talked about, food sensitivity testing, when you really look at that whole picture, you really get a neat and amazing understanding, not only from a practitioner standpoint,
sure.
But again, you hear me every single Wednesday. These are your results. This is empowering you. I use that word so much, but it's so important because it's pretty cool that you can give someone this amount of information, right? Then you develop a game plan on how to help you. I mean, Wendy, you and I talked literally right before we went live, and you said, I would have paid everything to have this done when I was a kid.
Mm-hmm.
And your parents would have too, because as family members
it's
and parents,
to watch someone you love suffer.
You got it. And you don't want to see people go through those things, especially for things you can't see. You know, mm-hmm. I'm a caregiver. I'm always the person that always wants to help. And if I can't, take that away, it hurts me. And you know, and I feel as upset and in pain as much as my loved ones when they have these items. So again, Next week's going to be a really great video on this nutrient deficiencies and what prescription medication is doing. Alexandra, a nurse practitioner, is going to go over all those things. But again, this had to be spoken about today.
Right.
Because I'm seeing so many of our patients come on with headaches and then what we do here. So, Dr. Dubiak, with these things, what do you do? From the blood work, then vitamin therapy, oh my gosh, the IV therapy, getting these things nutrients-wise back in your body system, especially those B vitamins, B complex, magnesium. It's a win-win. So, you know, so as I tell everyone, Wendy, what number can they call to get a hold of us?
412-227-9255. 412-227-9255. IntegrativeMedical360.com. The worst thing is to not feel validated, that nobody can figure out or cares to figure out why you feel the way you feel. Mm-hmm. And to walk through life feeling like you're crazy or it's all in your head, when you know that it's not, and all you need is one person to sit with you and say, let's figure out what's happening. There's a reason I talk about you in that way. So pick up the phone, make the call. It costs you nothing, but it could change everything. And it has for thousands of patients.
No, thank you very, very much. And it's neat. It's fun. My entire staff, our entire team, we just love educating. We constantly love to see
problems every day.
We're Sherlock Holmes in the 21st century. You got it.
I love what you do.
Thank you.
And I'm delighted to put my name next to yours. So
thank
please,
you.
Wendy Bell, Dr. Darren Dubiak, Advanced Integrative Medical 360. Until next Wellness Wednesday. Peace.
See you guys.